What's going on, guys? My name is Pedrotsky, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can install the xanmod and a tuned profile onto your Ubuntu server. Now, basically, what these are going to do, it's going to make your server just the hit registry is going to feel better. Your game servers are going to perform better. It's basically a must-have on your server. Now, if you're running on a VPS, for example, this isn't really going to make that much of a difference in terms of performance, but if you are using a dedicated server, this is where you're going to see the like the zero variance or zero var rate in CSGO instead of whatever var you currently have. So let's just get straight into it. So first of all, we're going to go to xanmod.org. I'll have links for everything I've talked about in the description here. So we're going to go to xanmod.org, and basically this is a kernel that you can use for Ubuntu, and it's just like it says here, real-time version is recommended for running recommended for critical runtime applications such as Linux, gaming, esports, streaming, live productions, ultra low latency enthusiasts. So it's pretty simple to install. So all we have to do is we come down, and it's got install via terminal. So we're going to just grab the add the repository. So I'm already logged into my server here now. I've just copied the line here, the add to repository. So we're just going to paste it by right clicking, and it's going to add the repository to my server here. Then we're going to add the GPG key, right click, and it's added the key. And then we need to update and install. Now, this third line, we're actually going to be using the dash RT core, so the real-time core, real-time kernel, sorry, not core. So I've already copied this here, and I'll have this in the description. So we can just copy and paste this line here. And basically this is going to change the kernel of our Ubuntu system to the xanmod RT kernel. So I'm going to let this go through and then we'll come back to it. Okay, so that was pretty quick because it's actually already installed on this machine. So I'm just showing this to you for demonstration purposes. So now we're going to install the tuned utilities. So if we just copy this top line here, which is going to install tuned. So tuned is basically a profile. As you can see, like again, I already have it installed, so there's not going to be any errors. And then we're going to change the profile to performance, and then press enter, which has changed the profile to performance. And then we're going to just check which one is active. So when I paste this in the description, I'll put everything in there just in order, so you can just go through and just pretty much copy paste everything directly into your terminal. And then just press enter to see which one active, and it says here current active profile latency performance. So this means the kernel itself of Ubuntu is set to performance, all the power mode and everything. It's not in power saving mode, etc. So that's pretty much it. Basically, again, you're going to see the best performance if you're using a dedicated server. I know a VPS is cheap, but you're just never going to get that insane hit registry that you get on like raw hardware. So I hope this helps you in your travels of setting up a game server. Pretty much it's going to work for any game server, and it's kind of just best practice to change the kernel to one of these for any game server, really, not just CSGO. So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching my video, and I hope to see you in the next one.